Okay. So that, I don't know the next one, do I?
A what?
You sure? I feel like I feel like I'm doing Linux. You sure? You sure? So what about Apple One then? No.
Wait,
Classical Studio. Classical Studio.
What?
Classical Studio.
Classic.
Classic. Do I download the OBS and CLR browser source, or just download?
Well, CLR browser should come with OBS now.
It doesn't. Specify that it does. Oh, no, what? Mind blowing shit. People, just click on the link I sent you.
Wait, you're on Windows 7/8/10, yeah? You click that?
It didn't say anything like that. It literally just got. Just look at the. Click on the link.
A link.
Click on the link I sent you.
Right, okay. No, go this one.
See? Is that the right one, Jordan? Yeah, it's fine. What happens to the fucking Jordan again? See? Fucking Jordan. What do you know?
I click on the big Windows 7/8/10, yeah?
Fucking Jordan. Fuck, this is
going to download from there.
But it's going to take 2 minutes. I can't be dealing with that.
Oh, I can't be dealing with that.
The download speeds are just not acceptable to my face. There is, I can fucking remember my username for fucking Twitch, even though I set it up earlier. Oh, I've been sitting there, it's like, fuck, what's my username? Even though I set it up earlier. There are minutes left, so. I reckon we should all synchronize our streams.
Oh, I'm not streaming, you guys are.
John, Zach, but your fat fucking video. Creasing, yeah. I was fucking pissing myself. H1Z1.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, with
us.
I forgot what I was said in that situation. I was like, fuck. I realized something. I don't sound like a twat on mic. So I apologize to you two for having to come on mic with me.
Oh, dear.
I was listening to myself going, do I actually sound like that to other people? I was like, damn. No one, never have many friends.
Oh, dear.
How much does it cost? OBS. It's completely free, not a dime. What about shilling? Any shillings?
No money.
Jordan, just as an FYI, I will disown you if you ever speed in your life for whatever reason. Speed when you're in a car. Yeah, I will completely fucking disown you. So I didn't know you were streaming yet, Jordan.
Oh, there it is. There's the frickin'...
Are you going like, guaranteed you like drone, you don't stream, you know, Jordan? That's quite sad. It was Zach, I like it.
What?
Do I want this to make changes to my PC? I don't think I do, I?
No.
I have to stop watching the stream, Jordan, because I'm just hearing myself repeating and it's so fucking annoying. I'm gonna turn your stream off. I did put it on. I'll just mute it. There you go. So you'll still have an extra viewer, but I won't have to listen to the fucking conversation twice.
Yeah, all right.
I don't agree, right? Whatever you said, I don't agree.
What was I said?
No, with OBS software. It's still under the license agreement. It's like, I don't agree, but. Switch to night mode. In YouTube gaming. Well, don't tell me what to do, YouTube. You know I'm a real mom. Fuck do you think you are, like, telling me what to do? You know shit. You don't know shit. Zach, how come you isn't doing the streams then?
Zach,
I was thinking you should probably start a series, because I know it's on your channels, you don't really have many series, like.
Yeah.
I know you did quite a few snowboarding ones, I think I saw. I heard them wrong.
That's playlist, that is.
Yeah, it's on the playlist. You're both playing shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, you should.
Maybe. Well, go on.
Yeah. I know you did quite a few snowboarding ones, I think I saw. Why the fuck? Who's listened to a stream insanely loud?
That's Jordan. Trust me, that's Jordan.
I was going to fucking say. Yeah, you should do a thing. Yeah. I forgot what I was saying. A series, that's what, there you go. A series or whatever. It can be, because that'll help build the fan base. I've noticed with a lot of YouTubers who started off with low, they did a series. Like Syndicate, he got so high because he did a series on Minecraft, didn't he?
Yeah.
Syndicate Project, yeah, like, you know. Mako's pretty really weird.
Has it gone weird?
Yeah, it's gone weird. It had gone and still.
Whoa, my finger twitched like a bitch. Yeah, it's got like a buzzing in the background. Like, well, listen to your own stream, Jord. Jord, just listen to your own stream.
I'm not listening.
I know, but you're asking us what you sound like. I'm just like, say something and listen to your own stream so you can hear for your fucking self. You sound enough to like your own pictures, Jord, so you know. You like Jordan, I seen it with my own eyes.
Oh, man,
we had a photo of Jordan from 2 years ago and there's a like on it from his own fucking profile. The American government, right, Jordan, hacked into your account, right, so you can like your own photo. Okay. Trust me, Ryan told me. It's true, Ryan told me. I know, fuck. He told me that America wants about oral and anal sex. I just got up to 5 years in prison, but if we do that. Yeah.
No.
Damn fucking right, I tell you.
No, we have to do that.
I know. But no, okay, serious now. How the fuck are you using the software?
Safer and we'll bring it legalized. Make it safer.
Dragon, ooh, solo killers attack. Oh, what are you? Oh, he's got a 720p 60 frames, though.
Oh, wait, that's the stream, because Claire wanted me to have proof that I can kill it solo.
Who's Claire? Nah, who's Claire?
The one you almost hit with the football, that one.
Claire. Oh my god, you still talk to her?
Yeah.
Seriously? I don't talk to anyone from the group other than you.
And Shane? Really?
Yeah. You and Shane are literally the only two people I talk from my group. Literally nobody else.
Nobody else? Wow.
Well, to be fair, the group kind of went to shit after you and Shane broke up, and I mean, they broke up, you know, it just kind of went.
Yeah. It did.
Not like sad or anything, you know.
Everything was good though, you know, everything was tight.
It's great, going off playing football every day, and I was swag.
Oh.
I'm swag, you know, it's pretty good, like, pretty cool. Right, no, seriously, no one's telling me how the hell I'm using this fucking, I don't know what to do.
You're good. I'll kill myself.
Someone explain it, I don't know what to fucking do.
Okay, well, I'm guessing Jordan's gonna say stuff and then not actually say it tidy, so I'll
yeah, he thinks he's good at explaining, but he's really, really not. No offense, Jord. Yeah, but go on, Zach, what is he saying?
Right, you've got it open, yeah?
I have it open, that is good. I know that's a good thing to start, but you want to go plug and open it, I know that. But,
yeah, and now close it and uninstall and...
Yeah, uninstall and format drive and throw the drive in the water.
That's about right. Anyway, go on settings.
Ooh, fancy. Yeah.
Go on encoding.
Arabic. What? Sorry, I'll change to Irish Arabic. Encoding.
Do what it says, max bitrate.
Who's raped? What?
This is going to take a while, isn't it?
No, I did not generally come through. Your mug broke up. I don't know about Zach.
Right. Max bitrate.
Bitrate. Max is 320.
Go on. Put.
Oh, I'm looking at the wrong fucking thing. I'm fucking special. Max bitrate. There you go. What am I doing on here?
2,500 in there.
2,500. Oh, I haven't got 1,000 there. Right now.
2,500, good sir.
2,500. There you go. Yeah. Jordan, I'm even fucking Jordan because he's gonna get in the way of life at the moment. Sorry, Jordan. Everyone be muted. Only temporarily. So don't cry. What are you saying?
And then click apply to that.
Apply. Ooh, fancy. Right, I do nothing else. Just a bit rate, yeah.
No, as other stuff, yeah.
No, but just on this bit, just this part.
Yeah,
it's only bit, okay.
All, yeah. Broadcast settings.
Broadcast settings, yeah.
Code should be on live stream, yeah?
Mode's on live stream, yes, I can confirm.
Which service? You go YouTube, I'm on Twitch, so.
No, I'm going to Twitch as well, I'm streaming on Twitch today.
Alright, okay.
So what am I doing? What? Oh, I see it on my C drive. God damn it. Oh well, you can stay there now.
And, you know, have you done streaming service Twitch, yeah?
Streaming service custom is on. Yeah, Twitch, there you go. Oh, no, it's saying fucking US West. I'm guessing I put that in Asia, Singapore, yeah?
It doesn't... okay, there you go. And then put FMS URL London.
Yeah, EU. I got EU. What, FMS? What? That's the only option I got. EU, London, UK. That's the only option I have.
Yeah.
Oh, FMS. I'm so fucking retarded. Ignore anything I'm saying, Zach, because I'm just being so stupid. I need to learn to read things before I say anything.
And now go on Twitch, the website itself.
The website's already loaded up. And I'm already logged in. I'm already logged in.
You're on Twitch homepage, yeah?
I'm on the Twitch homepage.
Right, you see where it says your name?
Yeah. Do I go on my profile?
The arrow, no, dashboard.
Dashboard.
And then go on...
Now on the page loading. Okay, go.
Stream key.
The what?
Stream key.
Stream key. There is no stream key. Oh, right there, I'm fucking... I'm about to go to bed, because I think I need it, to be honest.
Yeah, I was going to say. Good night.
Alright, press show key. Never share your system, your stream key with anyone or show it on stream. Twitch staff, admins, or governors will never ask for this information. I understand. What's so? Oh, Zach, my switch screen, right? Copy. There, I have it. I have the key thing.
And then you put it in the Steam key, yeah?
Because it's fancy as fuck, yeah.
Yeah, you put that in there.
Yeah.
Right, okay, everything's done on there now. Click apply.
It's telling me a warning. It's warning me, bear. Warning, your OBS settings are not optimized for Twitch.
Yeah, click optimize. It should be on the bottom left or somewhere like that.
Ooh, bottom left, it's right there.
Yeah.
Following changes will be made to your settings.
Yeah.
Times 24 in current profile will set be making key for Roman Virtual Beaten. Okay, it's still sending me warnings, but oh well. It's telling me to change my video settings.
Yeah, video settings to...
1080p is already on it. Oh, the aspect ratio is 16:9, though. So
that's
okay.
Yeah, that's what
it was. It told me to change it to 16:8, I'm pretty sure I said. Hang on, let me go back.
No, 16:9 is the only one Twitch accepts.
Aspect ratio on you, what? What's it about?
You on video?
I'm on video.
Resolution downscale.
Yeah.
Go to 720.
7 motherfucking 20. Is 720 the one with a 640 in it, yeah?
720, well.
It's obviously the one with 720 in it.
12.8 by 720.
Kidding me? Yeah, I know. I was just making a joke. Never mind. Here, go on.
And then put FPS to 60 if you want it to be 60.
FPS. Nah, I want them too, though. I only want two. Okay, 60 FPS. Let's do it.
Apply. Apply.
Ooh,
and then click OK, and then you're done on settings for now.
Ooh, banter. Yes, okay.
And now you see where scenes are.
Scenes.
Little thing, and you'll see a box.
Yes, I see scenes in the bottom left corner. Yes.
Have a scene on there.
There's a scene on there. It says scene.
Right.
The scene.
And, right. Go across the sources.
Yes.
And then right click. Is that right click?
Add. Yeah.
Right click add and then go game capture.
Game capture, yes. Please enter a name.
Boom. Type in whatever you want.
I'll type in H1Z1, consider a name. We're calling H1Z1, let's see.
All right, you're calling H1Z1. Right, okay. You're going to need monitor capture. Right click the box again.
Well, yeah, isn't it? Oh, God, what is this doing to my face? I pressed OK on the game capture, and now it's got another thing coming up with me. Select application, Twitch, Google Chrome. Oh, what? Is that all I got to do? Do I have to change anything for you?
No, because you're not going to use that now. You can delete that.
Oh, look. Oh, God.
I forgot you're doing Agent Z1.
What's the difference between monitor capture and game capture? I thought they'd sing.
Well, game capture only captures your game. Monitor will capture your monitor.
Yeah, but they do the same thing. I'd still be able to stream with both of them, surely.
No.
That's just. Okay. I'll type in H1Z1 again. H1Z. Well, that's the game we're going on, Zach. You got it. Come on, Zach.
And then that should.
Oh, it already exists? Don't tell me it already exists. There is only one. Okay, now what? Capture mouse cursor.
Okay.
So I don't change any of this. Okay, good.
Oh, you're good.
Okay, I have to get rid of H1. How do I delete you? I don't know. I no longer want you in my life. Okay, here we go. Okay. Yes.
Still got monitor capture there, yeah?
Yeah.
Right. See the little box next to it? Tick it?
Yeah, it's already ticked.
All right, okay. Then there you go. You're done.
Ooh.
But bear in mind now, when you're streaming, you're going to be streaming your monitor. So if If you've got any personal details or any account details, don't show it on stream. Make sure you don't have any tabs open, like Facebook, Twitter.
Oh, I better log out of Facebook saying that, because I got that pop-up thing. So if I get a message on Facebook, it will pop up on screen.
You don't have to, but if you don't want anyone to know your Facebook or Twitter or anything like that, don't show it, because you're on monitor. Just remember that. Before, make sure you stop streaming, and then you...
No, I got my phone next to me anyway, so if I got any reason to go on anything else, I'll just go on my phone.
Yeah, that's the best thing to do. And make sure, just don't alt-tab either, because it'll show up as well. So just always just stay on the game.
The only reason I'm going to leave this game is because someone's left it during chat. Like, on Curse.
Oh, yeah.
Other than that, I won't leave.
And a good thing to do is watch your own stream. If someone chats, and you want to chat to them as well.
To be fair,
what they're saying.
I'm probably not going to get anyone chatting. This is just so I can get used to streaming, to be honest. Today. Do you really think I'm going to get anyone watching my stream?
Well, I've had like 20, 22 people watching my stream at one time, so...
Yeah, but did you share your stream? Because I'm not going to share that. I'm just going to like start and just like leave it there.
Yeah. I mean, I've been streaming for like a month and a bit, so...
Yeah, you've already got some global recognition.
No, never. Because I don't really think it's very good.
No. So now, do I press start streaming?
If you want to, bearing in mind, you're going to be streaming your monitor.
Oh, yeah, I don't mind. I really don't mind.
Well, yeah, if you want.
Tell me it's fucking wrong. I'm always so wrong.
What's your name, Liam, on Twitch?
Bailout 19. I can have Bailout 18 because some bastard took it. I will hunt them down and fucking kill them, I tell you.
Bailout 19.
Ah, George, what's your YouTube name? The Tech Lad, thank you. Oh, I'm talking to Jordan. I completely fucking forgot I muted the bastard. So.
Stream lagging for anyone else.
Who now?
Who?
Oh, because some people lag and some don't. I was just wondering if anyone else was on the problem.
Yes, the tech. George, how do you spell your thing? How do you do it? Like, the exact capital. I want to get your name exactly right.
Send a link if you want.
The capital T. Capital LAD.
Liam, send a link to your Twitch, because I can't be bothered to type it in.
I thought you was on the streaming.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna see yours. That's...
Do you have a space between Bailey and Pros, Zach? On your name?
I've just put a link in Curse for
you. That's how you spell it. I can't spell for shit.
Yeah, I spelled Bailey wrong because that's how I usually spell Bailey.
Oh, you spell it wrong, so did I spell it right then?
Yeah.
B-A-R-E-L-L-Y. Yeah, I thought, okay, this is good. Good! That's good on target, yeah? Game title. Daisy. Hashtag banter.
Stream.
Liam, send a link to your Twitch for me.
Alright, damn. Okay.
I'm freaking doing it, son.
Wow, you're so weird. Oh, I'm such a dick. I closed fucking Curse instead of fucking... Oh, I'm such a twat. I'm getting caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga, and if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight... In the dunes of the cape.
Oh, mate, thanks for the dashboard link.
Well, that's what I thought it was. Don't hurt me.
Oh, wait, Liam. I can't view that.
Ah, rip. 2015.
Allow me, because you're on dashboard. It's got data on there and personal stuff, so I can't have...
But I want you to see my personal stuff.
Well, just go on your profile and then send me that link. And then I can view that.
Damn it, fucking
has taken for the piss.
The only time I've ever streamed before was on the Xbox, and I didn't have to do any of this. It just already set up, and it was great.
Right, okay.
PC's so hard on my life. Mm. Oh, I got one view. Oh, are you jealous? I got one view. Oh, I'm definitely moving that. I don't want to hear in the chat twice. Damn.
That view might be me.
I'm ready to go on. Where the fuck is it? Oh, there it is.
I'm ready.
I didn't start, but you know. There you go.
Hey, that background, though. That background is nice.
Don't be dissing my background. Oh, Zach, you can watch my stream now. And you can watch what happens when I try to change the settings.
Oh, yeah.
It won't let me change settings. I gotta say, it won't let me change a file.
Bearing in mind, Liam, you've got like a 30-second delay on Twitch.
I know. I'll just do it. And then, you know. Why have you opened up? Seriously. Why the hell did that just open up? Why don't you just open up when I press play, Zach? But obviously give it like 30 seconds. I don't know where the stream is at. Look, see? Why is that opened up?
Oh,
my H1Z1 has taken painfully long to start. It's actually hurting my brain how long it's taken to start. I gotta get into the swing of things now if I've been there. I'm not on it. I jumped. I was gone on the bloody thing. It's on medium? What? Oh my god, Zach, I didn't make it look like a right twat by this flipping game. It's on medium. It's never been on medium before my life. It's always stays on high. I can't be dealing with this. I turned all the sounds down so I can hear you people talk. Just turn it down a bit. Boz, are you watching your stream? What's happening, bud?
Famous soon.
I'm joining the server, Sean. I got a 1 for 8, no. I think I got an 8 now. Do you want me to do? I'm gonna open the stream up on my phone. I'm blowing shit right there. My Wi-Fi's not even on. It'd help if it was, wouldn't it? Yes.
What the fuck is that noise?
Getting caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga, and if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the cave. That's good. I gotta mute this actually, cause I don't want to hear it myself twice. That'll hurt my fucking brain. What? I have loads of stuff. Wait, what? I don't remember this.
Did I give it to you?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. There you go. I forgot. How did you flip in change from first person again? I mean, P.
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 T.
Oh, T. Well, I'm quite clear out. What the hell? I'm at A1. What the hell?
I know, you got a shotgun and a pistol there, Michael.
I forgot about this. Where are you, Zach?
Where are you? I'm not online at the moment.
Ah, oh, well, that's probably why I can't. I don't know where you are then. George, what are you? I could do some more, to be honest. Do some food as well. I got food. Norm and some of that. Barbecue sap, chicken sandwich, lads. annoying to be without Campus Tello. Brace, brace, no ba no ba ye. No ba no ba ye. No ba no ba no ba ye. Oh, what button is it again? Oh, it's all, never mind, I figured it out on my own, danger help.
17.
He's falling in yet, Jord?
Did, but the stream was lagging.
Do you have that internet
power?
Jordan
doesn't know.
Who knows, isn't it? Who knows?
Jordan, that's terrible, isn't it, Jordan? No, you... Oh, gosh, isn't this terrible? You fucking learn. Jesus, I have a lot more kit than I thought I had. Same. Happy days, what are you doing about? I'm Joe. Oh, well, I know somewhere I can... Look, I'm by a tree. Does that help? Hey, big one. It's a big tree. In open field. Okay, this does not help my face at all. Oh, we haven't been. Oh, we're all being special.
Huh? Wow. I can hear Jordan's stream again.
Oh, yeah, Jordan, you turn your bloody screen down, son. There you go. Yes, I can see you, Jordan. Bum bum bani. Bum bum bani. Bum 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 bani. Bum bum bani. Where should we go? I literally just seen you. Where the hell did you just disappear to? Oh, there you go. Stop. Give me all your money! Give me all your money! Give me all your money! What you call me, Sam? Ugh. Drank some of that H2O, though. Do you have a compass? You're kicking off, son. I don't want to go, wait. I got no bullets in this gun, but that doesn't matter. You know that. Actually, you didn't know. Yeah, but I got bullets in this gun, though. Oh, yeah, well, I get my fucking binoculars on you, mate. That's right, I can see you. No, but seriously now, do you have a compass? Well, which way is south? This way, okay, let's go this way then. Let's go. Set south. Oh shit, I pressed the wrong button. I need alt for the win. Do you have all three of those views, though, Jord? Oh, I got three views. Nice. Yeah, that's right, Syndicate, I'm coming for you, son. It doesn't matter, you can get a million views, right? It doesn't matter, but. I quit, Jordan, where did you go? What have you done? What, why are you so far behind? Come on. Come on, Jordan, like, what the fuck are you doing? Which way is south? You need to go ahead of me anyway, because you know which way south is. No, but we're at the very top left corner of the map. I don't want to be there anymore, so let's head south. Zach, you even in? Zach died.
Oh, I wasn't even there, guys. What the hell are you talking about?
That was the last time we went on, Zach, Jordan, like, it's been months ago. Weeks ago. Days ago. Hours ago. You're eating because your hydration's really low. I don't think you know how the human body works, do you? Do you know what helps? Fucking, do you want to add water? Oh. you got blackberries, juice? Oh, well, wait till then. I got three of them. I'll give you one. I keep opening the map instead of my inventory. It's really annoying. Where do you want to go? You lost the thing that placed right at your feet. Lemon pound cake. Why do I feel like a zombie just creeping up on me? I can hear it. Where is that? Where is it? Oh, it's on there. Hey, zombie.
I can hear it creeping on me.
Why are you always creeping? Why are you always creeping? What? I'm eating. I'm drinking, even. But yeah, I'm on 100 everything now. Let's go. Hello, zombie. Good, who are you off with? Let's go south. Go southeast. Zach, where are you two?
I'm trying to sort a thing out at the moment, but it's not working.
Try to sort a thing out. Oh god, that zombie died of red as fuck. I left you. Oh god damn it, you're right on there. God damn it, John. We're there. Yeah, but I carried on running straight. You must be changing directions. I tell you so. Run at me, lad. Fucking run at me, son. Oh, that's a pretty dramatic noise over there. Who's that headset I come to? It's really nice.
That's Jordan.
I thought it was. It's always yours. When we're on Minecraft, I can hear the mining on Minecraft. That's a flipping loudest scream.
Yeah.
That's what I freaking meant. You're the one with a compass. Yeah, because you're slow as fuck. Look, I want to pass you. Look, go on, mate. Look, go on, left. Like, are you just slow?
I'm coming on now, guys.
I got them 25 frames though. 25. Why did you put your frame counter on? You can't take it or annoys you. It's like a little thing in the top right. Out of the screen, like. It's just so pointless. Like, you just update what frames you get in, like, you know. There is no tower. That's not a mansion. The base? I don't think that's a mansion. That doesn't look like a mansion to me. No. No, it doesn't look like it to me. No, B3 actually might be it. No, it's not. B3 is behind us. Anyway. I really need to stop pressing Alt instead of fucking running backwards. Da-da-da-da. We still going southeast? Oh, I got three viewers. I love it. I love it. You got no viewers. Rip. The chances are one is Zach, one is you, and the other one's me.
I have no ones.
You watching anyone stream, Zach?
No, I'm joining, no.
You're not watching anyone stream. I've left Jordan's Zach's open. No, I turned it off. I was going to leave it on in the background, so it still counts as... Never mind.
Do you want me to?
No, it's fine, don't worry. It's going to be false reading to that, I suppose, isn't it? I got free views. I got free viewers. I'm just loved by the people, what can I say?
On the low...
Berries! No twig viewer. I don't feel like we should be here, and I can't remember what's about. Oh yeah, I just remembered. Never mind.
Oh, bring me my guys. I have a ghillie suit and all that stuff.
Jordan,
so I'm probably gonna die.
Jordan, I really don't think we should go in here. It is a hospital, Jordan. Known to normal people, right? Not a medical facility. It's a hospital. This is a hospital. This is gonna be fucking brawling. Like this zombie. Nah, it's not even bother. I don't know, I could... It would come in handy to have some... First aid kits and all that, but not worth it. Death will die in there. Death will die in there, that's all I'm saying.
Where are you guys?
Fuck, just straight to your...
B3, I'm in F5.
Oh, rip. Just head to Pleasant Valley. Then, well, we'll probably die if we go to Pleasant Valley. Let's go to Bloodstain. Everyone go to the Bloodstain.
Okay.
Banter. No, actually, you'll be there way before we will. We need to find somewhere in between. What are you doing, Jordan?
I'll meet you at the road. Do you want to meet you at the road, guys? Hunter's Drove? That one at the top? Do you meet him?
Yeah, let's head towards Zaz Road, so we're going to go east.
Road.
Yeah, I thought as much.
I've got a shotgun.
Same. I took a bullet spare.
I got a pistol with 4 bullets.
I got a pistol with flipping no bullets.
Oh yeah, guys. I got, what have I got for you? I've got a framed backpack. I've got body armor for you guys. I've got a toxic mask. I've got loads of stuff for you guys.
Toxic mask. And guarantee we're going to lose them all straight away.
I was going to say, I'm probably going to die on the way, so...
Yeah, we're probably going to die trying to get to you, because we're in the dangerous part of the map. I say that, man. When we came up here before, there was hardly anyone up here.
Don't run, guys.
Shall we or shan't we, George? Shall we or shan't we? I need a bag of legs, need to regain his stamina anyway, so he could help with the stop, to be honest.
Guys,
you never get my Fitbit axe out for your spit, though.
No, none of it.
Oh, I don't even know how to walk through a door because I'm just that stupid. Why the fuck you creeping? Why the fuck you... Right, I closed the back door, George, right? So if you go back there, it's open, someone's been creeping. Yes, I found a bloody crowbar. There was a crowbar, what do you know? Yeah, but there's something in there, wasn't he? Oh, no, there's an axe as well.
That Jordan walking around like...
Probably, Jordan's pretty special, eh?
That is delightful.
I hear an owl. Oh. God damn it, Jordan. God's following you as well. Wait, those zombies are chasing something. Did you hear that? Those zombies are moving towards something. I'm gonna keep an eye out behind us, to be honest.
My god, they're freaking running now.
It's Jordan, that is.
I know. No.
I can hear them when he comes near me, but damn, but you need to turn your headset down. You're deaf. Deaf, Sam. Where are you? Are you there?
Really, sitting
there, bro? Just turn your headset down. It's not hard. I turned my in-game volume down.
Picking stuff up.
Seems today that all you see is violence and movies and sex on TV. But where are those good old fashioned? How much are you used to rely? We come back on tomorrow. Stream it tomorrow. Yay or nay? Back, Jordan.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I might stream on YouTube tomorrow. On the tubes of you.
Streaming HMZ one.
It's gonna take that long to upload. I just watch it tonight. No, just watch it tonight.
Your phone or something, George. See if it's smooth.
Yeah, it's watching your phone. Say now, mate. Send me the link on Messenger. No, George, you can hold your phone. Just send me the link on Messenger. Send me the link on Messenger, and I'll have a look on my phone. Let's see what it looks like to me. Ooh, pretty. On YouTube.
I see.
Yeah, but that's just, you know, effort. No, it's too late. I would have gone fucking YouTube now. Oh, but you really... Can we stop by for 2 seconds while I check your stream out? My guy needs a rest a bit anyway. I can't even spell tech because I'm that special. Well, instead of with a C. Oh, put the tech lab. Oh my god, I can't even. But it's not registering your account. Your account is just not there. My spelling's correct, I have, you know. Okay, I got it now.
Your hunting rifle.
But I can't just go on your stream, it's not there. And now it is, I just found it. I can't get it at 720 60 frames, and I'll tell you if it's looking smooth now when I put a full screen. No, it's not really lag at all. It's quite smooth. Yeah, it's not like a great quality, but you know, it's not being 720 anymore. It's not going to be, but.
Well, most streamers stream at 720p, so it don't matter, really.
Just because it's easier.
Yeah.
Where'd you go, George? You've abandoned me. You've abandoned me, George, where are you? Oh, God.
Where are you guys now?
We're C3, PO.
Three, okay.
Tell him about. Well, look at my stream for you, bud. I wish we used to rely. Lucky is a family guy. There's some zombies over there. Good. Where are you going? East. Wait. Actually. Let's look at my trusty map. Yeah, we need to go east still. But you can kick for our group soon, I tell you. Well, I can hear thump, 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 thump. So all I'm hearing is a thump of your guy running to your flipping mic.
Yep.
So annoying. Oh my god. Oh shit, I didn't even see him. It looks like he's got a gun or something in his hand, I can't really tell. I got my gun out. Where is he? I lost him, where'd he go? I know, I should, but they're not that dangerous until you fucking lose the bastards and then they're dangerous. It's like a spider, you don't mind it when you can see it. As soon as it disappears, that's when you're like, fuck, who knows?
Okay, guys, are you in a group? If so, invite me.
We're gonna get chased by a guy who wants to eat us at the moment, also known as a zombie, so.
Oh, right, okay.
Stay with us momentarily, and we will invite you when we can. Just remember, your call is important to us. That, whoa, glitching zombie. That's the zombie just floating on my screen. I don't know, floating zombie, where you got, Jordan? Let's not run towards the big bases. How about that? I reckon that's a good idea, to be honest, Jordan. But stop, Jordan.
Running towards the road as
stop,
well.
Stop, Jordan. Jordan. Thank you. Right, what's your name?
UK Rock, I think.
What? Your name's BH Bros. This makes no sense.
Yeah.
Giggity. Did you get that?
Yeah, there you go.
Wait, why?
Why? There you go. Freaking Dave.
You know, it's saying you're not on my group yet.
Yeah, it is for me. I'm there. Don't worry. It's done the weird thing again.
Yeah. Gun, where are you? There you are. We're on the wrong road. We're on the wrong road. You, what? Which way is our road facing? Other way, George. That way is south. That way is south.
Guys, where are you?
We're on the wrong road, that's where we are.
Which road are you on?
We're on the one going down.
Oh, right, okay.
On the tunnel block, yeah.
Oh my god, that noise though.
It's so annoying, eh?
What the balls, man.
No, because we'll be able to talk to you. No. No. Just turn your headset down. Just do that, maybe. I should turn it down, not fucking turn it off. What's that? What the fuck? Should we investigate? That always sounds like a start of a horror movie. There's a noise, let's investigate. And then everyone dies.
Red background is black.
Metal pipes. Do you want us to bump any metal pipes, Suzak?
No.
Because I'm ammo for you. For you. What is it? It's 7.6. 7.62 times 39.
Alright, they're like for AKs or something like.
Something along those fairly odd parent lies. Odd parents, very odd parents. I don't like looting in this area, I'm not even gonna lie. I just feel like I'm gonna get jumped any moment now. Do you wanna go? Me and you, right now.
You guys are close to the top road now.
But where did you go? Did you leave me?
Oh, okay, whatever. I'm in E3, by the way, guys.
Help me break these boxes, George.
Guys,
oh, there's no point. It's like in them. Swim, you crazy bastard. Swim, I accidentally me. Like, fuck. Do you want to kill me, I think? Is a player or a zombie? Player or a zombie? He's not moving. Is there a player or a zombie? Player or a zombie? I think it's a zombie.
Guys, where are you?
We're D3.
D3.
We're not far from the road, we should be far from the road.
So we're really close.
Yeah. And John's following.
I'm on the road now.
Odd parents, very odd parents. Oh, hello, zombie. How are you doing this evening? I can see the road. I can see the road. I've stopped running because I'm fucking idiot. I'm surprised, I'm really surprised my guys are fucking tired, yeah, to be honest. I've been non-stop sprinting for 7 years. Well, I used a sword, a wild one. Have a drink?
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. If you haven't got anything, there might be some water. Yeah. Oh, shit. Run! Run away! Run away! Ah, oh, he's following you. No fucks even given by my face. Ah, it's a war in there. Sad.
The war
is that. Don't even know that.
Okay, I'm coming close to you guys now.
We're in E3, just as an FYI.
Yeah, I'm in E3 as well. From the campsite.
Can you pass a camp with like loads of crates on it? Like blue crates?
I can see a campsite in front.
Do you have one with loads of blue crates?
I don't know. There's a big base there though.
Please no, there's no big base near us. Do you call that a big base, George? Do you really call that a big base? I mean, funny, we've seen some of the size of the other bases we've seen around here. Make all mad a big base. It's like, do you even know? It's like, do you even?
I can see Zims, guys. You know that big place, that big building, Zims?
Nope.
I can see Zims.
Zims?
Yeah.
You need to turn around.
Why?
You have gone past where we are.
I can see it. I'm not right next to it. I can see
Nah,
it.
You've gone past where we are. Look at the map. See the campsite behind it? Yeah, I think we're in between there. We're in between you. You need to come back. You've gone the wrong way. Hey, I'm like, this road is not like a proper road. It looks like a dirt road. I'm not even lying to you. Oh, Jordan's just asking me. This is great. Jordan.
What?
Hashtag blind as fuck.
Guys over there. Guys might be over here somewhere.
Odd Parents Fairy. I don't know why the hell I'm singing that.
Fairy.
Odd Parents. We need to stay on the road. Which way is west, Jord?
There's a fair down there.
It's probably Jordan. Zach, even. Over where? Where's this so-called player over where? Oh shit, no, if I was not run, if I was Zach, we'd be able to see the green thing by now. Do you see two players in front of you, Zach?
No.
You in a camp?
Am I in a camp?
Yeah. No, because on my screen it showed he's on the party, so I'm thinking maybe he's glitched. And like, my game thinks he's on the party with me.
I can see
you want to die! What is your player? You just run and don't stop. You'd be like, I know, I'll go to this house where you can easily corner me and kill me. Do not remember anything from one of those cabins. Okay, I changed my mind, let's go in the house. At least you can't run us over now.
Where the fudge are you guys?
Let's go to the... Oh, they're all one story, we need a two-story house. Joe, where are you going? What are you doing? Oh yeah, because he won't be able to see you there. Oh, you special. I'll remember you when you die. You sure you had a car? I didn't see no car.
Guys, you guys are scaring me.
Right,
I'm saying there's a player, I'm really close to you guys, and I've got gear, I guess some good gear, and you guys are taking cover. I don't even know where the fud you are. You're close to Zims, guys. Zims at all.
No. But we're in the trailer park. I'm pretty sure we're in the trailer park.
You sure?
Yeah, no. Jordan, are you still in the hut? I don't see you. Oh, that's why I can't see you. Jordan, can we just leave? I don't think he hasn't followed us. I don't see him anywhere. Why just, this is why I hid in the building.
Trailer parks now, guys.
I might not be the trailer park. I don't know. I don't know. I just head towards that direction. And if you see like houses on the left and a camp on the right, then yeah.
Well, I can see
stuck in the middle with you.
Big caravan.
Joel, can you just like? You, I'm not coming for you. No, because I'm in a house. You can run to safety over here, and I'll watch your back and tell you if he's coming. Better than being cornered out in the open. Under a hut. I'm gonna take this opportunity to have a drink, to have a beverage.
Do any of you have guns?
I have two guns. I have a 12 gauge pump action shotgun with 2 bullets, and I have a 44 Magnum with 0 bullets.
Alright, guys, I'm coming into a house, and I don't know if you guys are there.
I hope the fucking Christ says you. I swear to God, I see the door open. If you're going to a bedroom, Zach, you better tell me, otherwise whoever's walking through that door is getting his face blown off. But I'm not being funny. If you're going to a bedroom, you tell me, otherwise your face is no longer be attached to your body.
No. It's not the house. The doors are closed. Okay, I'm coming in the house now. Ready? Opened.
Just anyway, if you're coming to a bedroom, just tell me, because I will shoot the first person that comes through that door.
Okay, I'm coming through I'm coming in the bedroom now. What the fuck? Where are you guys? Are you guys in the house?
Yeah, I can hear someone in the house now.
I don't have a house.
Okay, go, open it. Yeah. Is it because it's because you said something, like, I heard the door open, so I was like, oh, fuck.
Guys, you're in a house?
Yeah. It's probably safe. Like, I would have done something by now. I'm going outside. It's probably safe. That's what happens at the beginning of every... That's the beginning that happens on horror movies when everyone dies. Yeah. I got my shotgun, though, so if I die, I'm bringing that person with me. Or at least I'm bringing his arm with me, or his face.
Back. I have no idea where you guys are. We're close to each other, but...
Do you see loads of, like bungalows?
I used to score here. You see where that is? The trailer? Trailers?
There's no trailers.
Road? No, no. Go on, Matt.
Ah. Yeah?
I used to score here. You see where that is?
Yeah.
I'm there.
Oh, you need to move back on the road. We need to go back to the road. George, stop running to that there. We need to go back to the road.
That's what I thought.
Where's the main road? Is that the main road on there, or is this the main road? None of these are the main roads. Right, just make... Let us head east. Which was east? Which was east?
Like, I don't want to move.
Uh-oh. Fuck you. Die for getting some fucking meat off you now, bitch. I was panicked when they chased me. I don't even know why. Just follow this road, is it? Oh, watch out, Joe's a player there. He's bouncing around. Oh wait, no, it's just deer. Oh, panda. Oh my god, there's a player over there. He's got a green arrow above his head. Oh, it just totally worked. I just spoke in the chat and your name popped up in the group.
Yeah.
Totally work. I fixed it. I'm a genius. I am a genius.
I'm coming on the road now.
I know you like the road, Zach, but don't you think it was a bit much?
Guys, you're on the main road, no?
Jordan, yes. I'm 100% certain Jordan's not taking us on the main road. I'm just going to throw that out there right now. I'm talking to you, Mitch. Yeah, but that was just a guess. I don't fucking... Oh, yeah, we've definitely gone the wrong way. Go back. We're in F. We need to meet him at E. So we just need to go back. What?
Oh, right. You guys are in F. I can meet you guys.
All right, let's go north. Just head north. Just fucking just run north. Can you see a mountain with like a hut on the top?
Yeah.
Am I going the wrong way, George? You could normally take me east then.
I see that.
Oh, you see the mountain with like the hut thing on top? It's not a hut, it's like a water thing, water collector.
Yeah, I see it, yeah.
Yeah, head to that. I can see it too. Just head to that.
What, on top? On top
on the mountain, yeah. We can have a scope around it and see if there's any players about it.
Well, there's a hat on there. There might be something in there. But I'm going there anyway. I'm going.
Oh, hello, dear.
I have a ghillie suit, by the way. But, you know, they don't shoot immediately at me.
I got my axe out anyway, it's fine.
Alright.
Oh, no, bad. Oh, my God, there's someone chasing me up the mountain. Oh, my God.
Okay, I'm almost there.
I'm up here. Yeah. Oh, hello, you go, Rakan. Oh, it's okay, see what killed him.
Whoa, Liam. Please don't aim at me.
Can you break in here? Mine. Let me in.
I'm gonna drop a thing.
A bomb. You're gonna drop a sick beat.
There you go, Liam. There's body.
Oh, there's not a shit in here. Oh my god, there's an AR-15 in here.
Oh, what?
There's an AR-15 in it.
Oh, there is as well. Sweet.
You can take it, Zach.
No, someone else can take that. Jordan can
take it. Gordon. Come on, Gordon, we have a gun for you, Gordon.
Liam, there's body armor before.
Oh, don't mind if I do. Jordan, how long does it take to get a mountain? Seriously. Aw, babes. You're a liar.
Oh my god, Jordan's got loaded.
Go in there. Go in there. Jordan. Trash back here. Look in there.
The frame backpack is on the floor now for you guys.
Oh, bitch. I was taking. I'm not excited. I took them all.
On the floor for you guys right here.
was it? Was that it? Bump, 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 bump. What is this? What's that?
Brain backpack. It's got 1,200 space in it.
I'll give you the gas mask because I took everything.
Well, yeah, Jordan won't be able to use it because he's...
Oh, I can't even find it. It's a surgeon mask.
There's a toxic mask on the floor, though.
But there's a surgeon mask on the floor? I can't see it.
There you go, toxic mask. It's on the floor.
I found it. I found it. I got it.
Oh, there you go.
Looks swag now, yeah?
Yeah, you look swag, again.
Look fucking swag as fuck.
Beautiful. Do I have anything for Jordan?
This is going to be so sad. I'm going to be so sad when we die.
I got a frag, Jordan. Do you want a frag? Got a nade. There you go.
Oh, there's a trailer park. Oh, that fucking stupid zombie. Oh. I went like that. I thought it was a player. I shot my nails. Oh, you stupid zombie. How do you use a frag? This is how you just said.
George, are you going to pick it up? Oh, it's still there on the floor.
You twat.
Yeah.
Where'd that player go, George?
Put it in one of your slots. Put it in one of your slots. You know your three slots? For your items. Put them in. Put it in there. Guys, there's a quad down there. Does that have anything? Ah, I thought so.
Zach, do you need bullets? I got three... Oh, fuck, I've got to work. Hang on. I got three 7.2 times 39 rounds.
No, I can't use those.
Okay. Should I shoot him in the face? Should I shoot him in his face? What's the zombie that's about to die?
Oh, that was good news.
Gang attack, mate. Gang attack, son. God damn it, Zach. Jordan, even. I don't know. It's not like you hit me with your axe or anything. Bitch. I was hitting the thing with you. I'm bleeding. I'm a bitch over here.
Yeah.
The fuck is that? I can't even find the managers because I'm just. Oh, there they are. I'm tired anyway. Like, I need to catch. Let's go to the trailers.
Bye-bye.
But people won't get afraid of us. They look at us and go, ooh, they got kids. Let's not fuck with them. Let's fuck with them. Let's kill them.
Yeah,
take the kid. I wish I could drop a nuke. You know. Fully besieged. I hate it when that happens. I absolutely despise it when that happens.
Guys, you know what I just found?
A gun.
Fucking AK.
Oh, now do you need that ammo? Woo! Yeah. I fucking shoot you, Jordan.
Oh, yeah. Lame. Pass here.
Resting for 2 seconds. Bear with me.
Right, it might be for the AK. I'm not sure. Or it might be for the...
Yeah, it is. It's for the AK.
Oh.
Bear with me for 2 seconds. I'm still sleeping. Why the fuck you sleeping? Why you always sleep? Because I'm tired, okay. Yeah. Are you dropping them all? I gotta drop one at a time. I drop them all at the same time.
Just drag them all. Or is it shift? Yeah, shift and brag. Hold shift and brag.
Take these people with gloves, I don't even care.
No, I don't
need them. Don't tell me I took the bullet back. I didn't take the bullet back.
No, I got them.
Oh, the finger's close.
Boosh. Oh, mate.
Boosh, mate. You're welcome, Zach. See, he's going to pick him up now. Why the fuck you crying? I'll give you one now. And then I'll give you the water. Get it. There you go, George. I'll give you one. I'll give you two, actually. Some special kind to you.
Okay, I've got to scour other things.
They're the only water I have. I only have one water left. There's a stick. Whose is the stick? There's a stick on the floor, yeah. Whose is it?
I know. I walked past and someone dropped it. It might have been someone.
Jordan. God damn it, Jordan. Why you drop the sticks around? Right, are we leaving this caravan?
Yeah.
I'm
behind you, Jude. I don't know where Zach, where are you?
I'm in the caravan.
I don't think we should loot these places. I feel quite vulnerable here, I'm not gonna lie to your face.
Oh, where else are we gonna go then?
We've looted these before, we have.
Hey.
You being serious, or are you just joking?
Oh, no, he's being legit.
Where are you? Which way are you running?
Oh, guys, they don't have any weapons.
No, have you not seen the videos on YouTube? That's how it starts out. They go, we got a weapon, and boom, dead.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I know.
I see one of them, I do not see the other one. I don't like not knowing where they are. Right, he's running off over there. Where's the other one two though?
Hey, generally one's got a bow and one has got nothing at all. I just looked at them.
You're making me shit my knickers when I see a fucking player.
Rest, guys.
I hate when you say, it's like more annoying, right? When you go, ah, it's a player, I'm off, right? Because then you don't tell me where they are or where they're coming from or where it's safe to run. You just say, I'm off, and I was like, what the fuck, where'd I go? Who's in the bedroom?
Me.
Oh, because it's closed. The door was. I was thinking, who the fuck's in the other end?
Oh, my good lord, man. We know Jordan's walking.
He's fucking doing something, isn't he?
Go, 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 Lim. Go, 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 go. Breach, breach, breach. Where are we going?
I think we should leave, to be honest.
Well, but those guys just left, so... You want to load these?
I know, but I still feel like we should leave. I think fucking Jordan already has.
Jordan, where are you going?
In the house. No, let's go in the house. Let's leave the house and leave, that's how I reckon.
Well,
let's leave. I don't feel safe being here, to be honest. We've got enough kit for now. Let's just move on. I don't feel safe being here. You fucking stupid twat, George. No, I didn't look though. I looked up. You were there. I didn't show up at first, so I should fucking shit myself. I was thinking, I'm gonna die. Death is about to greet my face.
Which way, guys? Zims is this way over there.
Okay. What's so special about Zims?
Well, it might have food. I don't know.
Well, I'm sound for food, is water I need.
You can aim it at me, like.
Yeah, you better get on the ground, bitch.
Yeah.
Yeah, bitch. Best not fucking move, son. It'd be so funny if I accidentally shot him. Does anyone have any shotgun ammo? No? I could really be...
Oh, guys, there's a little rabbit crossing the road.
Yeah. Why did the rabbit cross the road? I get killed by Jordan.
Okay, I'm guessing we're going to Zims then.
Oh, the rabbit! Why did the rabbit cross the road to get shot by my gun? Does anyone have enough dread? Anyone have the ability to make a campfire right now?
Yeah, not right now. No, Jordan needs to get that for you.
Oh, No, that's just a base. Okay, no. It's just top of the base, just like moving. Because obviously I'm moving. I just thought it was a player moving at the behind it. I was wrong.
There's no players on either.
Right, someone go to a tree and chop it down. Go to chop tree down. What one's your left on? Mine's on 1,000. Nope, mine's on 1,185. What's yours on? The durability left. How much durability left to go on yours? You just hover over it. I know, hover over it. I didn't even. Yeah, you do it then. You've got much more durability on yours. You do it.
Drop it down the stream.
Don't worry, we got your back, bro. We got your back, Jack.
Yeah, that's probably what's gonna happen.
Probably. I won't be surprised. Okay. I got a shotgun, though. It's fine, Tony. They won't come near us.
I'm looking at the
stay
bushes.
Away, far range. What if I shot you? Like, lol.
Hey,
you're oh, I can do it to you, you can't do it to me, Zach. That's not how it works. Pick it up and Zach, pick it up, make a campfire.
No, I can do it when it's on the floor.
You just couldn't chop it down. That's generally how fast it you know, it just, you know, goes. Sorry. Yeah.
Man, I don't mess around. Get on with it.
I can't put anything in it. You're using any Jord.
Yeah.
God, hurry up, Jord. I'm already done. Oh, 360. Do you see Isaac?
Oh.
Do you see Alan San? Ready? Oh, 360 off, boy. Alan San.
Oh, mate, did you see that? That was kick flipping on.
I can't use the campfire, George. You sure you haven't got anything there? There you go. Damn.
Here we go, son.
Here we go. All that caffeine, like. Anyone else need this for anything? Some big Jordan on it.
I'm golden. You ready to go to Zim's, guys?
No, hang on, I'm crafting.
Did you hype, Jordan?
Okay, go, run. 5 seconds, go. 3, 2, 1, yeah. go. Okay, we're leaving him. Bye.
I won. It's all good.
Hurry up, run, Zach. George, we're not going to wait for you. If trouble comes and you're not here, we will leave. I hope you know this. Well, I know, I can't speak to Zach, but I will. And he's already gone, isn't he? Yeah, he's already gone, so he isn't here anymore. You stupid fucking zombie, I shat my knickers. Look behind you.
It
just popped up, and I was like, you fucking bitch. Oh, I got 10 comfort. Because I got one of my friends with me.
I'm on my settings, so protect me.
Oh, God. This is a lot of pressure. He's not going to fuck around, so... This is a great time for us to be jumped, because two of us are away. Like, anyway, FK.
Okay, there you go.
Okay, happy days. Well, how'd you lie down?
Dead.
Oh, yes, I do remember now.
Oh, I'm going down again. I'm going in settings.
Why are you in the sand for? What are you doing with your face?
Changing my sensitivity.
Why did you change some sensitivity in your mouse?
Huh? This is too high and I can't aim precise. There you go, that's bad.
Where'd that zombie go? Oh, it just started creeping on us. Gordon's, he's probably gonna go back with a drink or food, I guarantee it. He always fucking does. So annoying.
I need the toilet as well.
Oh, you both can't go. We're gonna actually go.
You sure?
Yeah. Just run. Okay, just be quick. It's Zach on for P as well. Yeah. I'm taking it. I just thought this would be a good vantage point to see him. I can't get any headshots, I got this armor on.
Alright.
And, you know, there you go, Zach's back. Zach, fucking hell, you were much quicker than Jordan.
Yeah.
Alright, where's this sim place to then?
Over here.
Raindrops keep falling on my head. Keep falling on my head, so yeah. I don't even know. How do you even find that information out? Without leaving the screen. Well, yeah, without leaving the screen, but you can't. You're just a phony. A big fat phony! What settings are you on? Jordan, what's your settings at? What does Zach tell me? No, you flipping! Your game settings, because you're sending against 60 frames in your game.
Oh, yeah, I got my
medium. Oh, I got my medium. But I could deal with 25 frames though.
Oh, I can't deal with that.
Got my laugh.
Don't fucking laugh, mate. You don't fucking see me. It's even out yet, George. Can't be tits. I'm going for the 390 now. I'm going for the 390. Well, yeah, you're going to 490, you know? It is 490. Yeah, 490. So, I'm not going to be that little fucking douche sitting there with a fucking 380. Fuck, you didn't know something about PCs. But you didn't know something about... You knew something about PCs as I didn't. Fuck. That's a rare moment. That's something rare right there. Oof. It's a lot of money, but it is worth it. I want to get in it done. Zach, do you have a 9mm?
No.
Oh, damn.
It's belay on the table.
Yeah, I know. I can use this thing to get rid of them because I can't use them.
Do I have any ammo? I can't even use it. What? It wouldn't let me use it. Why can't I use and abuse this thing? Do I just do it near it, though?
Yeah, you just got to go near it and then use.
Do I have any ammo, which I'm not using? Oh, no, look at that, I don't. Jordan, you stupid little fuck. I almost killed you with a truck. No, I generally was, like, so tempted to shoot you in the face because you appeared on the top part of my screen and your name wasn't in the screen, so I was just like, oh my god, I'm going to die. If I do it, it'll be an accident. Oh, Zach! AK round!
Oh, give me!
Lovely. Good eyes, good sir.
Get it. John, let me shoot you. John, let me shoot you with this gun. John, I'm gonna shoot you. I'm gonna shoot you, though.
Hey, George, same.
George. John, I'm gonna shoot you. Jet, run!
Run!
I hope no. Hilarious gameplay. I hope you don't actually throw it. No, I ain't fucking around with this shit. But I would have gone. If you actually threw that, I shit you not, I would have shot you right in your stupid face with my
phone. Oh, yeah, I would have unloaded. Came closer than this.
Yeah, that's if we get cornered somewhere. You fuck them up.
Oh, we will. We'll die today, yeah. It's just like, dying today.
Back of faith. Have faith. No, we're going to travel. We're going to spend ages traveling to somewhere and I get killed in the first building we're looking.
No, it's not. I
don't see anything up there.
Oh, it's not. It's a zombie.
Well, you were looking that way. You want to look at you, so that's why I looked up there.
Guys, let's go.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking over there. There's nothing over there. That's a tree. You know about that. Zach, Joel, that's a tree. Is it a tree? No, it's a zombie. I thought it was a tree. Okay, let's leave this place. I don't feel safe. Let's just run. Zach, where should we go? It's just camouflage, it is. He's right in front of us.
Yo, backup has arrived. Watch yourself, guys.
Watch yourself when you track yourself. Zombies. The zombies are there, boy.
Just completely runs out in the open, just to check.
I know, is there any players over here? I think it's shot, so no. You fucking stupid twat. We shouldn't go in, Zach. There's literally never anything in there.
Wanna go in or not?
I've been in there three times. There's never anything in there.
Yes, no, do you wanna go?
Fucking tank. Fire jet. You're actually going in there. We could all die. Oh, do you remember that gang we ran into before?
Oh, yeah.
I generally thought we'd be dead. I saw many of them were. And I was like, nah. I was like, nah, we're so dead. We're definitely dead. Anything wrong? Anything, if you find anything that belongs to you, is tell you. Is that what you just said in my face? I found a pipe. Found my axe. I found Max though. Where you at though? All right, fucking Mr. Machete. I got an axe and a shotgun and a handgun. Does anyone have a 44 Magnum round?
No.
Should I just get rid of my Magnum?
No. That was a question mark
again. I don't know. But can we just leave? I don't like being in here. There's never anything. Fuck. Oh, someone's been in here. This wasn't here before. Sure, this was never here before, was it? That was never here before. Zach, where are you?
I'm upstairs at the moment.
There's never anything here, Zach. Found a grenade, Zach. I'm joking. I found a combat knife, though. Take that.
Wow. I found lots of ammo.
You what? What are you saying? You got a crap on what? Rub it, bud. Is there a zombie in here? I don't see anyone here, and I'm... You fucking twat, Jordan.
Guys, is there someone outside?
Just act what Jordan was.
Zombies are getting annoyed.
No, I don't think so. I think it's because Jordan went out there.
It's gonna get dark soon.
I know. Can we leave this place then? I don't really want to be here.
Yeah, go for it. I'm coming. I don't know.
I'm off. I'm outside.
Yeah, I'm coming out now. There you go.
Wait, where are we running to?
Did you want to go in that place over there?
What's that place, Zach? I don't know what that place is.
That place where I put your face.
Are we?
Yeah.
Wait, last person to close the door. Last person to close the door.
Yeah. George, go. Oh, Jordan!
God damn it, Jordan. Fuck.
Okay, I'm coming back down here.
Last person in close the door, so Zach. Jordan took that as in Jordan close the door. That's what you took that to mean, didn't you? I can't take this bottle of water, I need it in my life. I took it. Zach, where are you? Did someone change your weapon? Did someone just load a gun?
Yeah, that was me.
Oh, you fucking make me shit myself, Zach. Wait, hang on.
Do you guys have repair kits at all?
I swear to God, I see the car. Do I have a repair kit? Do I have a repair kit? I actually don't.
No, Joe, do you?
No, I don't have one. Why are we leaving?
Well, where do you want to go? I know further up here we'll get to some place up there.
Should we just go down there then?
We know the zombies chasing us.
Oh, the zombies are going to chase us for days.
Yeah. So I'm off.
Oh my god, that is so deafening.
I know that wasn't. The fuck? I'm gonna look at that base up there. Can't see it now.
I'm just running straight past you. Don't mind me if I do. I'm getting 30 frames worth, well, 28.9, you know, but...
Getting 46?
Considering I got armor medium, like, you know, it's not too bad.
The most annoying thing, you can't jump over god barriers. Oh, look, night vision goggles.
Oh my god, really?
They're new.
Are there generally three of them there? If it was, that is just so funny.
Oh, there's two.
Swag.
Goggles. That's like the new. That's new. That is. Awesome.
Yeah, but they're just a show. They're not actually night vision-y. Oh, bitch! I just fucking left the game because I'm special. There you go. No, they don't. No. John, what are you doing? Taking fucking weapons out. I got all purpose goggles if anyone wants them, for whatever reason. I don't drink there. Oh shit, did I not drink there? I don't drink it, hang on, I move before I drink it. Bear with me. Okay, now we can go. Let's go! Go! There is a lot of zombies here, I will second that. There is a fucking lot of zombies. Good to have a lot of zombies though. Like if you put a base near it. Because if they start getting hyped for no reason, you know there's a player nearby. You got a bit swarmed there, Zach?
I know, right? John's got a tree.
Just keep running, 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 just keep running, running, running. Hopefully I find no players, players. What the fuck? Someone's fart.
Oh.
And parkour, fuck suckers.
Oh guys, there's a nice base over there. Have a look.
There's a nice topple car here.
Can't see Mount. Jordan, heavy feet.
Sorry, Jordan with the heavy feet. Are you looting near those cars? No.
Do you?
No. Okay.
Bum. D4. Biome.
Why? You don't handle.
Alright. Are they Lay me there?
Oh. Yeah, I was just like, yeah, wait for you guys to catch up before I started running.
No, I don't want to leave as well.
Oh, that fucking rat is off, mate. You see, this fucking dick up his base and he's fucking gone.
God, there's so many zombies. Oh, we're gonna run it. Oh, for God's sake, that's terrified me then.
Wow. I generally thought that was a player then, I'm not gonna lie to your face.
These are just popping in, these zombies are.
I'm kinda happy we haven't run into many players, to be honest.
I've run into no one apart from you guys.
What are those people at the campsite?
Oh yeah, I forgot about
that, man. Alright, Jord. No, I'm saying like there's like a lot of fucking rara coming around you. I'm just like, you know, you're dead. I know what a drive by over here.
Yeah.
The map. Oh, I'm looking for the more detailed map.
I was just looking for ammo.
Do you think I should look for that, shouldn't you? But no. So if you see any AK ammo, give it to Zach. Any shotgun ammo, give it to me. Any sniper rifle ammo, give it to Jordan. And let's go. And break.
I've got .45 round as well, if anyone's got.
Oh, I got .44. I dare have seen stuff. Well, hello, dear.
Hello, dear.
Hello, dear. See, like, I always say that every time I see dear. I'm like, oh, hello, dear.
Oh, goodbye.
Andy. Oh, today, dear. Have a good day.
Have a good day.
We're near a city right now, aren't we? Like a bench town.
Yeah, we're going into play. No, yeah.
This is where Squeaky Bum Time happens. I'm going up here.
Could be. I'm going up there, okay.
Yeah, just sort of scout out, like, see if I see any players.
Well, I'm going inside that thing.
You're not going inside that thing, are you?
Yeah.
Or that thing. What about this thing? I fell off that thing. Where did Zach go?
I went inside that thing.
Oh, you went inside. Did you go inside the. Yeah, I can see you.
Yeah, there's nothing in there.
There's nothing in here. There's nothing in here. I mean, we're going to stop at everything. There'll be hardly anything in these ones. We should wait for the buildings, the houses.
Oh, well, you don't have. Oh, I'm checking in here, though. There can be ammo.
I come with you. I scared on my own.
No, nothing. Oh, you guys. All of you guys are coming.
No, you should recheck the shelves. I'm saying, if you, I thought you were just going to leave. Like, you should recheck the shelves, because sometimes there's ammo on the shelves.
Nothing.
Guys, where'd you go?
I'm going out front.
At the front or at the back?
Front. I see you then. I'm behind you. Oh,
okay, Chitty.
Oh. Hello, Dave. There we go. What is this house? What is a big ass house? Oh, Jordan's gone.
This is a fucking big ass.
Yeah?
I'm gonna go downstairs. I'm gonna shut the door as well. Oh shit, I shut the door while I came in first. Well, I'm a special kid. Oh. Yeah. Press P. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. They do work, Zach.
I was gonna say, maybe you needed to activate them.
Fucking do see me. Oh my god. This will put me out of mod in the house though, because you know it's quite light in the house. So. You are not alone. Has anyone looted the rat all this house? Because this house is just too big for words.
I'm upstairs.
I can't even find the stairs to go upstairs. Oh, are they separate houses? Is that why I can't find the way? Ah, the class. Whoa.
I'm in one of the houses upstairs, so is Jordan. Oh, gee, where's Jordan? Alright.
Okay, I trust Zach's judgment. The thing is, though, night's not really dark, so it's when I have night visions because, you know, it's like we can't fucking see anything.
Look how many bases there are here,
Liam.
Look at these bases.
I know. Okay. Should we go through here? I don't really feel safe going through here.
George, where are you? Going up here, we're gonna go suicide.
Suicidal when you say it's over.
Oh. I'm gonna go in that place over there, guys. On the left, right.
Oh, I was hit, I didn't even realize. Yeah, I need to go bandage myself, so.
There's a wolf over there. There's a player.
Hey. There's a player. Let's just go in the shop so the zombies don't eat us, and then we'll worry about the player.
Donkey's going. Oh, there's a...
Close the door. Come on, you fucking melon. Close the door. Right, I need to bandage myself. Can you cover me? Okay, now let's worry about this bitch-ass player.
I think I may have just got a round for you, Jude.
He's running towards us.
Who is he? Went inside, Lou.
What?
Went inside.
Who did?
The guy. Yeah. Look at that zombie, I'm pretty sure.
What are we doing? You crouching around everywhere, like I'm just like, what are you doing? Oh no, there's a zombie outside. God damn it, Jordan. God fucking damn it, like.
Oh,
We're not playing around with George.
What are we going to do about this player situation?
I don't know if he's got anything, you know?
I know, but what if he does?
Yeah, well, what if he doesn't? We're just here, worried about someone who's got nothing.
Yeah, but worrying keeps us alive.
Yeah, and keeps us here as well. We're just going to go and scout it out then.
Shall we? Oh, one of us should go scout it out, or are we all going to go and push?
I don't know. Maybe...
John, what in the hell are you?
Well, I think one of us should go in and see if he runs out.
Yeah, but the really important question is, Zach, where the fuck are you two?
I'm here. I'm in the corner. Jordan,
oh,
right next to me.
Yeah, I was looking at Jordan masked you. I couldn't see your name, but Jordan's in the way. I was like, it's Jordan. I didn't know you were there.
What the fuck? Good lord. Oh, we all get it for moving, yeah. God, move over there. If someone comes in here, they're thinking, what the heck is happening here?
Pretty much. Are we going to go investigate that or what?
I don't know. It doesn't look like it, does it?
But I think we should, because I'm going to go offline soon anyway, so you're the one here.
Alright, okay, go on then. Let's go.
Because look at the time. I'm going to get fucking out of 7 tomorrow's course, 12 as it is.
Okay, let's go. What if he's got nothing? Should we still kill him?
Well, it's player. No mercy, I reckon. No mercy. What do you reckon?
No, you could. I gotta go back way. One of us needs to go around the front. Basically, run out the front.
One of us go around the front, we all continue to run around the back.
I know, yeah. Well, we've got a zombie chasing us.
I know, so we need to kind of move a bit, don't we? Because you got a torch. That's something that you spawn with.
Oh. Third person, this guy's. Oh, he's around the door, guys. He's around the door.
He's there.
I know.
He's probably pegging it now. I shot him. I hit him. He's lagged it, but I hit him. He's running on the front. I hit him. I did hit him. He's been hit. Sorry, I know we were going to talk to him, but my first reaction was just to shoot. I knew...
Liam. Go to the door and close it.
What door?
Oh. Where is he? Where is he, Jod, where is he? Okay, go. Get him. We shot him. I hit him.
I knew we were going to try and talk to him, it's just my actual reaction when I saw him there. He's kitted. He is kitted. That's why I shot as well.
I don't think he's got any bullets, though.
I know he would have shot us back otherwise. I'm outside at the front.
Where is he, guys?
Apparently he went to the restaurant we were in. Did you actually?
Kill him?
What are you two, Jord?
Jod, where are you?
Zach!
What? Oh, sorry.
What are you? He logged out, did he?
Jod, where the heck are
you? Oh, I need to bandage myself first. Someone needs bandages. Oh, but this. I can see Jordan. At the back, at the front block.
Oh, there you are, Jod, I see you.
To be fair though, that's like we would do. I shot him, I used one of my bullets on him, I wanted to finish the job.
Go over to the houses over there. We're going over there now.
He might spawn back in. We should wait for him. He might spawn back in, like.
Bye, Leon.
Where was he by the bushes, Anya? How do you know he spawned out? Oh yeah, he definitely lagged. Definitely left. Guys, where'd you go? You've disappeared from my face.
Yeah, I said follow us, and then you just left.
Because I said wait there, I'm gonna see if he's come back or not. Okay, guys, where you guys gone?
We went over to the buildings over there.
That is so helpful. I'm so glad.
To the left hand side.
Well, the big top, the apartment buildings.
Yeah.
All the doors are open. I doubt you went to this building.
All the doors are open, yeah?
Yeah, all the doors are open.
Yeah.
Well, one of you come downstairs?
I'm coming downstairs now. There you go, then. Come in.
Close the door, close the door, close the door.
Go, go, go.
Drop. You gonna loot in there, Zach, or?
No, I already have smoking.
Make him yourself, so you scratch the cloth.
Right.
So, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 17 million, I don't fucking
know. Right, you need 2 scrap of cloths to make 1 band-aid.
We're the 308 round.
Oh, did you just pick up,
ammo. More than that, I found a bullet sip here for you.
I can hear it. You've picked them up, but I can't see.
I'm on the roof, that's why.
Alright, that's why.
I knew there'd be something to do with the hunting rifle up here, so I should run straight up here.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, did one of you just equip the gun or something?
I didn't. So I just moved. Oh, good lord, that's me. I can't see nothing, it's too dark. Oh, we're coming up now, man. Well, I'm opening the door.
What? I know, I just closed it, just so now.
Yeah.
Joe, come here, you bastard. I picked them up because I wasn't sure if you're going to come on the roof or not.
A what?
Campfire.
Not right now, no.
Oh, it's underground over there.
It's underground.
I know, wait, no, it's not underground. Is it underground? No, it's not. But I sure if one of us did stay at the front, like Zach asked, we could have killed that guy.
Yeah, I know. That's why I said one at the front, one at the back.
But I didn't really want to go. I didn't want to go on my own, because I knew I would die.
Nobody wants to go on their own. I'm too scared.
Yeah.
But then, I followed.
Yeah, and what happens to you, Joe, most of the time, die. That's why I didn't want to go my own, because what happens when you go on your worst time, you fucking die.
I think that's the police station over there, guys, or
something. Oh, let's not go to the police station. What happens every fucking single time we go to the police station, one of us dies.
I don't think it is the police station, but it's a place where it's a decent loop. As you said, you're going to go out soon, YOLO, right?
Oh, yeah, but I don't want to lose the stuff.
Yeah,
I suppose.
Over there.
Oh, Zach, mate. Joel made a good point. Let's just fucking go.
Okay.
Oh, Zach, fucking drive by closing that door. Fuck.
Oh, yeah.
What am I doing? I'm going back up.
Oh, this isn't the final floor.
Well, Zach.
I'm just waiting for you guys. Okay, here we go. Right for the push. Good, where are you? Okay, let's go next one then.
Welcome back.
Opening skills. Down or down? Yeah. Let's go down.
Let's go down.
How about that?
Dick.
I think this is new over here.
I think we're in right now, isn't there? I've never seen this before, to be honest.
Well, a new update happened, I think, recently. Uh-oh, this might be a bit hot in here, guys.
Someone close the door for me.
Oh.
I'm really bad at closing the doors.
Wait, flick it to east.
Look at the flick of that east. Fucking... Someone close the door.
Yeah.
Shitty. Here you'll find any shotgun ammo. Remember dibs.
You guys upstairs, yeah?
I went to the roof straight away. I just ran straight up to the roof.
Alright, I'm on the roof.
Yeah, I just ran straight up to the roof just to have a nose around, see if any players near.
You're on the second floor, Joe. Yeah, you are.
I also ran through the floors as well, so there's actually no players here, so you can all relax. We're looking for loot now. Yes, guys, I found a fucking PC in the Alliance. John, you fucking stupid twat.
Nothing
in here,
man.
There's fuck all in this building. I don't think this is a police station, to be honest with you.
No. It's just a generic office.
Yeah, generic office, to be honest. Yep, pretty generic.
I'm ready to pounce and go goodbye.
Right, are we going downstairs? Are we leaving?
Yeah, I'm downstairs. I'm waiting for you guys. All right, there you go.
And me and Jordan did the exact same thing.
Right, okay, ready? Oh, that hurt.
Fuck.
Be with us, that's...
Fuck. That's not a large one.
Oh.
Chip.
Oh, no.
I wanted to open the door for me. Guys.
You escaped now.
Guys.
Yeah?
God damn it, why did you open the door for me?
Mate, you gotta learn the flick of the wrist.
But they're closed. I open a view when they're closed. I don't know how juicy any zombies are chasing me. I have no time.
We're going. There you go. It's open. Quickly. Quick. Zombies in here. Quick. A zombie is in here.
There's a zombie in here.
Goodbye, I'm off upstairs.
Okay, we're safe, Zach. We close the door. We're safe.
I was hoping that was you.
Yeah, no, zombies can learn to open doors now. It's great. Can you imagine? Oh my god.
Liam, I have 2 rounds. Loaded them into my gun.
You got 2 rounds of what?
I just had two rounds of shotgun, but I just reloaded them.
God damn it, Zach. God damn it, Zach. No. Joke, yeah, obviously there's people walking around, you twat.
Zombies outside.
Obviously you're walking around. Are we gonna get the loot then?
Oh, gee whiz, I didn't know you were upstairs, Joe.
Half of the battery. Taking that. Car battery. Oh my god, so much food, bumping all this food. But is there a zombie up here or something?
Also just Jordan's nose, I don't know.
I know, because that zombie sounded really fucking loud coming through Jordan's headset.
Oh yeah, actually, it's zombie upstairs.
I thought it was.
Oh, he's after me. He loves me. I've loaded him on the second floor. Oh, good lord.
Why is this door closed? Why is that door closed?
Because I might be in it.
No, I opened it, went in there, there's no one in there. But does anyone have a 9mm gun? Because I got like 7 bullets for it.
Wait, 9mm?
Yeah. I legit like have 7 bullets for it. I don't have 7, how many bullets do I have? I have 4.
Oh wait, you don't need them.
No.
Oh right.
They don't have a 9mm gun, like I got 9mm bullets. Like, do you want them? Watch out.
Look at Reese.
I did warn your face.
Yeah.
Guys, I feel mine are bleeding.
What?
I'm pretty damn sure there's someone in the alley behind this building.
For sure, yeah.
I got that flick out there. Just make some fucking glass. Use your fucking top.
It sounds like there's a ton of zombies outside.
When do you want to leave, guys? When do you want to leave? I'm ready to leave.
I'm ready to leave. Oh, the zombie's dead. Oh, right, I didn't know.
What?
I'm ready to pounce. You ready to pounce? You ready to charge out?
Fuck.
Go, go, go.
Red.
Across the web.
Nah, I'm going in there.
Sorry, Joe. Sorry, Joe.
I'm going in there. Those zombies are going to be in there straight a fucking way.
There's no zombies in here at the moment.
Yeah, I know, but I'm saying, open the door, Zach, I'm coming in, Zach, open the door.
I went the wrong way. There you go, open the door, go. Go, tell me when you're okay. Is that you? Door's open, Joe.
Door's open, it's no zombies, you're clear, they're coming, Zach, close the door, close. Is this the police station?
I'm not sure, I don't have a big battery.
Oh no, I got battery too.
Well, now we're
starting. I know, we started a loop because you're taking forever.
Tell us when you're coming, Jordan, we'll open.
Yeah, you dick.
Tell us, I'm waiting by the door.
Oh, Jordan's in.
Oh, shoot, Jordan. You need bandage?
You're bleeding. Wow, you're bleeding. What's your health on? Yo, take that.
Bandage.
All
right.
Take that.
Oh my god,
it's
suddenly gone
lion.
Yeah, just.
It's called gaze. George, use it. Don't abuse that bitch, George. Use and abuse it. Don't fucking lie, innit?
Oh,
sunrise,
isn't it? Spark plugs.
Happy days. Oh, we don't have a fucking car now, I tell you.
I know.
I got, me and Zach both got batteries for a car.
Oh,
so
now he's got smart plugs.
Yeah. I got a battery, yeah. You fucking made me jump in, Zach.
So did you.
I fucking actually jumped out with fucking skin then. I've run out of room, I got so much fucking shit.
Yeah. I've got 2,000
little
backspace on one of my.
What a man. I think the battery's taking up a lot of room. Yeah, taking up 300 of them. What a man. I'm gonna loot one more bit and I'm gonna go off then, because it's like 12:30 and I have to get up in the union.
I'm gonna go off as well. I'm ready to pounce.
Wait, I'm not ready. Okay.
You ready?
Okay, I'm ready. Go.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
This way? Yeah.
Where are we going? Mid-city. If memory serves, it's a police station by here.
I know, yeah. You remember, we died.
Whoa, I got hit. There's no zombie near me.
We're both following.
I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding over here.
I feel like we're gonna die.
I will follow fucking Jordan and Louis. That's always a recipe for fucking disaster. I can't see that police station. What are you looking at? Down what building? It's just a building. Oh, it is as well. Well, Zach, well, Jordy, man.
You sure, guys? You want to go in there?
Okay, you're a little swag.
Go. I'm closing the door. I got it. This is where bad stuff happens, guys.
Don't worry, we haven't seen any players for a while. It's fucking YOLO swag here. I remember, was that ever Jordan or Zach that was killed in here?
I was
in this room, and you were out there, Zach.
Yeah.
You got killed, and he's left, and I just fucking ran. What kind of size? It's a 9mm. Oh, bitch. I thought it was an ammo player as well that I wanted to use it.
I'm just looking for Magnum, guys, just case.
You're a 44 Magnum for it. Fuck, you may as well take these rounds then.
Yeah, I got rounds as well, dude. Behind you.
There's another gun.
What behind you, Joe?
I found another gun. Do you have a .45 ammo?
Got a .45?
Yeah.
I've got the gun for them, yeah.
No, do you have the ammo for it? I got a gun for it as well. I just found one.
Yeah, I've got ammo, but, you know, I've got a gun for it.
Oh, rip.
Right, okay.
Oh, can I have it? Are we dare to leave yet?
Oh! Oh!
Oh, the shotgun ammo! Oh, dibs!
Guys, you know what these are? These are weapon lockers.
Guys.
Oh, there's armor in here, guys.
Yes.
Liam, come in here. There's armor and everything in here.
I got armor. We're in some right now. There's nothing in there, Zach.
Oh, no, what now? George, you need to come in.
Zach, Jordan, I think this one's locked, Zach. I can't open it. Why don't we open it in the middle of one?
Yeah,
some of these are locked. I can't open some of them.
Oh, I can. Lame.
Oh, there's gas, smoke grenade.
George, come in this one over here.
There's a crossbow. Fucking crossbow. Fucking bumping out for days.
I'm
gonna let him
backpack.
Oh, I got a room for it. Does someone want his crossbow? I have to give it up because I got a room for it.
Nah.
There's a crossbow in there, Zach. Draw it if you want. It's really good. I got a room for it. Fortunately. Right, I'm gonna close the door. I'm just gonna close the door to the weapon lockers. So if someone opens them, we know the shit's put them down.
George, did you get armor, yeah? Yeah, you got armor. You got... Oh, shoot, guys. That was a lot of stuff, man. Holy balls.
A tactical flashlight.
There's another one.
Is it actually another one?
Yeah.
Oh, it's the cells.
Oh, this is where SOP gets dropped.
Jordan, hold it down, but Jordan, hold it down, yeah, but. Oh, no! Huh? Oh, yes. Oh, what is it? Oh, I don't know. What is it? I forgot, totally forgot which one it is. Oh, no, I dropped the soap, oh, no.
Oh, yeah, soon. Oh, no.
I'm trying to think of... Whoosh!
Oh, that's the best one,
that is. Joe, press F6. Joe, press F6.
Wait, do it.
Did you get it, Joe? Press F6. Jordan's fucking loving it.
Right, okay, let's go off upstairs. Tactical.
Is there any point going upstairs? Everything good? Worth looting is down here? Like, no one here. Has anyone actually worn the shotgun?
Oh, we've all got one.
Jordan doesn't have one.
So, do you upstairs? And upstairs? Holy balls, man, there's so much stuff in here. .45s.
I'm in the evidence room. I've had some evidence. I'm drawing away for life. I'm upstairs, just so if no one shoots a Nichols when they go up on the second floor.
Yeah, we're on the second floor. Roof.
I was saying, like, I know it's such a shit luck for stuff in this thing. I hope you know that. I was like, I'm going to look around and see if I can visibly see anything. If I can't, I'm not looking. Well, I'm going to sign the room. There should be loot in here. You would think there'd be loot in here, but so far I see none. Oh my god, guess what, guys? This is on the other side.
Thanks. Thanks, Wizard.
Just to let you know, like. Done. I got a backpack.
And that one was 1,000, that backpack, and yours told 1,200, so.
Nah.
Yours should hold 2,000.
Out of.
Aye, and then his tan military backpack you got, Judd.
On the roof is his arc on the roof. There's a lot of zombies.
What? This base is ridiculous. I don't like over the road.
I like base is pretty ridiculous. Oh my god, I totally fucking died over there. I remember getting shot at. That was a red group, remember? Do you remember when I found that group red looking for you, Zach? Or was it Jordan?
Yeah.
Oh no, it was you, Zach. I went over there with them, didn't I? One guy left. And there was the three of us. And both two of them got shot at, killed. And I just fucking left. I ran. I got injured, but I just fucking ran the dings.
Are you?
What happened all over there behind this base, the golden that goes over the road? It's just behind it.
Oh yeah. You see the Santa over there, the zombie with the Santa Claus hat on?
Yes.
If you kill that, you get a bunch of goodies. Like you get a Santa skin or a hat. It's pretty cool.
Fair enough.
If you want.
But a zombie started running out of nowhere through the middle of them, and I thought it was a player, so I shot myself, but then it just stopped.
No, I don't know why they're all dead there either. It's a bit random. Oh.
Whoa, is there a player?
It's Jordan.
Yeah, but he was shooting at something, so I thought he was shooting at a player.
Take a lot of bullets.
Don't have a shadow, what are you doing? Anyone around here just hear that fucking shot.
And if those guys in the base start moving, I'm getting down and logging out.
Same. Might even do that now, TBH, like, you know, TBH. Just like,
yeah, I'm on it as well.
Yeah.
Off at like 2 yesterday, isn't it? The fucking ghillie suit isn't bad. Oh, Liam's gone.
Yeah, I told you that was going off. It's fucking. It's almost 1:15, like.
Huh?
Yeah.
Has it been up at 7? You guys mad? Oh, your head. Hi, Joe. Oh, dear. Are you guys still streaming?
You know, I totally fucking forgot about that.
Exactly, that's why I was like, make sure you don't, you know, do anything that you don't want to.
Don't be bringing my porn up on screen, like.
Exactly. Don't want to delve right into it, do
you? Ooh, I'm about to dive in. Now that I can't exit the game because my game's not there, it makes me the tick. Okay, there you go.